10 years have passed since people lived in fear and dread. When hope and independence died and dark aggression spread, then NATO went on guard and freemen ceased to yield. We live again in peace and strength behind the NATO shield. We live again in peace and strength behind the NATO shield.